ghost of Charles Manson?
I'm not a ghost, man. I'm still alive. Kicking it at Corcoran State Prison in California. You should come visit sometime.
This week, American Horror Story recreated another famous cult leader, Charles Manson, and the infamous murders of actress Sharon Tate and her friends. And fair warning, it's a bit gruesome.
You shut the hell up! Can't you see that she's pregnant?
Sarah Paulson portrayed Susan Atkins, who first stabbed screenwriter Wojciech Frykowski. While Billy Eichner returned to portray Tex Watson, who notoriously ties Sharon and Jay Sebring together at their necks.
Please, you don't have to do this. My God.
Woman, I have no mercy for you.
Kill me, but don't kill my baby. Please, take me with you. Kill me after he's born. Please.
But the Manson family was merciless.
I don't think so.
And frankly, Susan was getting tired of hearing Sharon's voice.
And once again, American Horror Story didn't hold anything back.
Oh, my God.